How's it going, everybody? Elephant Freaks here, and welcome back to another Mortal Kombat mobile video. Now, I know you guys may be thinking, Elephant Freaks, why didn't you do the classic Melina challenge when it first came out on the new update? Calm down, people, calm down. The main answer was because I was on vacation in Panama City Beach that time, basically. And usually when people vacation, they even take a break from recording videos, if you know what I mean. But let's go ahead and get into the hard mode difficulty of the Vengeful Shinnok challenge. Let's do this. Okay, versus Scourge Baraka, Pharaoh Ermac, and Dark Lord Kotal Kahn. Out of all these Outworld characters, I believe Pharaoh Ermac will be the bane of many players' existence. Especially due to the fact that the opponents that you go against, or basically he himself and teammates that he has, will gain critical chances for anyone that's defeated on the battlefield, even including your teammates or his opponents, basically. Man, that is just insane, guys. That's insane. Oh my gosh. Oh man, this has been a pretty crazy week. Oh man. Oh, we got Scarlet. How you doing? It's crazy that she's in the actual Mortal Kombat 11 game, but unfortunately she's not playable in this yet, the mobile version of MK. Man, I sure can't wait for her and Aaron Black to be playable in their MK11 versions. Or, I don't know who else, maybe MK11 Liu Kang, or MK11 Kung Lao? Yeah, leave some suggestions. I think I might even go for MK11 Quan Chi, if there ever is one. Man, that would be really cool. Seeing Quan Chi in an MK11 form? Or maybe even MK11 Shinnok! Oh my gosh, guys, would you love these? Or MK11 Baraka? For another Baraka character that we could use? Yeah, those all sound like pretty good suggestions, don't they, guys? Oh my goodness. Man, those are some very good suggestions, I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, we got Ermac. How you doing, Betty? Man, it's crazy how much damage I racked up with Kano. Oh crap, and Kano almost died. Okay. Let's bleed Ermac before any further damage can be done. Yes, and let's stun him with the stunt double, even though he is basically the weakest gold Johnny Cage in the game. And it's crazy, guys. I think they even nerfed stunt double Johnny Cage to have a second combo ender as well, which I've never noticed until a couple of days when I was playing him, which is pretty crazy. Oh man, they certainly don't. You're definitely right about that, Kato. Oh man. Well, time to get into this. Oh, hello again, Scarlet. How you doing? Oh my gosh, if you don't remember Scarlet, she was also from Mortal Kombat 9. She first appeared in that game, and now she also appears in Mortal Kombat 11. Which makes Nightmare Freddy Krueger and Kratos the only two characters from Mortal Kombat 9 to never appear in any other game afterwards. Although Freddy Krueger does also appear in Mortal Kombat Mobile, which means Kratos is the only one that never appeared elsewhere other than the PlayStation 3 version of Mortal Kombat 9, basically. Yeah, let's go ahead and get into the Vengeful Shinnok boss fight. Oh, boss Vengeful Shinnok's basic attacks do double damage, and his shadow armor has a bleed dot. Oh, I gotta be so careful with this guy. I think if he blocks your attack, then apparently he gives you the bleed. Just like, seriously, the game crashed, come on! Alright, back into this. Alright, got it loading properly. It's so stupid that it just crashed last time. I do not like these updates where it's very easy for the game to crash. Like, come on, man, fix them if you're gonna fix them. Don't make them any worse by just nerfing a couple of Outworld Queens characters very, not even legitimately, like, just stat-wise, and no passive changes. Like, come on, guys, come on. Come on, NetherRealm, you know what you could do. Oh yeah, also speaking of Outworld Queens, I do have all three of those characters, but I don't know. I just feel like using another different team other than those characters. Because, you know, Mournful Katana is always best with Master of Souls Urvac anyway. She's not really that good with Classic Melina or Venomous Devorah in any way. Oh my gosh, why is it lagging so much? Come on, man. Don't you dare crash this time. Don't you dare crash. I worked my butt off just to fight this guy. Come on. Ah! I didn't even bleed you yet. Come on, man. Yes, I bled him. Alright. Oh, I'm so stupid. Why did I do that? There we go, that was a bit better. Now to finish him off with Raiden. Goodbye, sucker! Yes, let's go, Raiden! Get your back broke, Shinnok! Ho ho ho! Didn't put up much of a fight, did you, Shinnok? You were just easy, an easy can of beans. Excellent. He was a very easy can of beans. He didn't even put up a simple fight, like, really? He was so easy. Alright. Hello again, Scarlet. Don't know why Scarlet's showing up so much. Alright, 65 souls. Oh, Elite 2 Shinnok's Amulets. Apparently I got it two other times before. I have no idea. Oh, and I got an Elite 1 Vengeful Shinnok. Awesome. I actually have Vengeful Shinnok. Oh my goodness. Alright. Let's go ahead. Yeah, let's see what I got in the inbox first, and then we'll be headed to Faction Wars. This shouldn't take too long. I'm kidding, guys. This is probably gonna take a while. Okay, oh, there's, a Cold War Diamond pack? Okay, I got way more than enough souls, so hopefully I get a diamond. I very highly doubt I'm gonna be that lucky, though. I might probably get, like, another Triborg. Ugh, that annoying smoke Triborg that made me raid so badly last time. Or I could get another Diamond Sonya, or a Diamond Sub-Zero, or Diamond Scorpion. All Cold War. Oh, I got another Classic Melina! Perfect! Perfect! I got another Classic Melina! That's exactly who I needed! Oh my god! Let's do this. It's Faction Wars time. Now that we have Classic Melina at Elite 1! Elite 1! Sure can't wait for this. And I know a really good team to try right here. Like, wow, Venomous Devorah, Mournful Katana, and Classic Melina. What a trashy team. I know a team that's way better than all that crap. Okay. Let's see if I can find her. Oh, there we go. Assassin Katana, straight off the bat. Anybody else? Ah, Piercing Melina. There you are. And finally, the all-important Classic Melina. Let's see, I think I'll put Piercing Melina on the first position. And we're ready to start some faction wars after such a long freaking time. I'm so ready, guys. I'm so ready. I'm so ready to do this. Oh, okay. First match today. Okay. Versus Silver Farmer Jack, Silver Classic Katana, and Gold Unstoppable Jason. Okay. Wow, we got Cabal on the loading screen. That's crazy. Wow, that's another cool guy we could probably put in the mobile version of this of MK11 and MKX. Maybe an MK11 Cabal. I wonder what he could do. I guess he could probably be like, man, I don't know. Probably, like, Metahuman Flash or something, because he's, like, super speedy as well compared to all the other characters. Let's see, what kind of class would he try to evade, though? I have a feeling it might probably be Spec Ops, I guess. You know, just like, Metahuman Flash in the Injustice 2 version evades, tech classes. Yeah. Oh man, we got Jason. How you doing today, buddy? Alright, let's use Katana. Whoo, feel the bleed, boy! Unfortunately, I don't have Assassin Jade, but oh well, at least I got Katana. Better than nothing, right? Holy crap, okay. I gotta think fast. Okay, that was close. Oh no. Let's go. Woohoo! I got most of my health back. What? What? What just happened? Oh my gosh, Classic Melina. I did not expect you to do that. She got almost every single bit of her health back from that. I was just not expecting that whatsoever. Oh man, okay, versus Dark Raiden. We might run into some trouble here. Versus Dark Raiden, Hanzo Hasashi Scorpion, and Classic Scorpion. Oh man, we gotta be so careful of Dark Raiden, because he heals from dots, especially the bleeds. Yeah, that's a very bad sign right there. Oh man, oh man. It's not gonna go well against Dark Raiden. I think if we're pitted against MK11 Jade, then apparently, we'll have the same issue as well. Because she gives her MK11 teammates a chance to heal, like, as well, basically. Yeah, she definitely does that. Man, that's crazy. Oh, okay, Dark Raiden. How you doing, buddy? So we just gotta beat him without using any bleeds, right? So without tagging in Assassin Katana, hopefully. Because she's the one that does the bleed. I think all of these characters do bleed, honestly. Both Melinas do it on Special 2 and X-Ray. And Katana does it on tagging. Oh, we just took out Dark Raiden. I didn't even know, dude. I didn't even notice until just afterwards. Oh, Hanzo Hasashi Scorpion causes bleed on his basic attacks as well. Almost forgot. Yes, took him out. No! What in the world just happened? I have a feeling he's gonna take Katana back in, isn't he? Why do I have that kind of feeling that he's about to do that? Man, still can't believe I got an Elite One Classic Melina. Man, I did have a Classic Melina before, but I think it was harder to get her as well, because before this update with the challenge... Oh, nice fans of death, by the way. Anyway, as I was saying, before they put Classic Melina as a challenge character, she used to only be bought in the Blood Ruby card pack, basically. Or not bought, just awarded in the Blood Ruby card pack. Which was a whole lot harder to get, obviously, because I had her and also Pharaoh Ermac on one of my old accounts, and I'm pretty happy to have her back now. At Elite 1. I think she was only like Elite 0, because I never got another Blood Ruby card pack after that. Man, and it's kind of dumb that they reduced the character chances to 1, basically, from the Blood Ruby card pack. That part kind of sucks. Alright, we got Classic Combo. I wonder why Combo isn't in a K like the rest of the C's would normally be. Oh well. Oh my gosh, why didn't it move? Okay, that's weird. Oh, versus MK11 Raiden, Injustice Scorpion, and Cyber Sub-Zero. Or, as people would call him, Sub-Zero Triborg. Oh my gosh, dude! MK11 Sub-Zero again, how you doing? Man, I actually have this guy in my collection, if you haven't seen Ice Bear's video on it. Basically, when he did the Elder God Kenshi challenge, and he used the MK11 theme, which consisted of MK11 Jade, MK11 Raiden, and MK11 Sub-Zero. Yeah, if you haven't seen that yet, I suggest that you check it out. The link to that video will be in the description. Oh my gosh, it was crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Woo! And I hope you guys also enjoyed all the SpongeBob voice acting uploads I did over my summer vacation. Obviously, from a Planet of the Jellyfish to Glove World RIP, basically. Man, because they were some really cool episodes. I think you guys really enjoyed it. Oh my gosh, okay. Hey, MK11 Raiden, how you doing? Man, why is it lagging so bad? Here we go, let's bleed Raiden. Oh no! Oh no! Piercing Melina! Oh crap. I literally thought she was gonna die right there. Oh, that scared me so bad. Oh, thank you for saving her butt, Classic Melina. Oh, that would have been so bad. Oh man. This has been a pretty crazy Faction Wars video so far. And an MK mobile one in general. Hello again, Scarlet. How many times are we gonna see you in this video? Oh man. Oh, versus Silver Johnny Cage, Silver Sub-Zero, and Gold Balance Kenshi. What? Oh no, two of them start with Howard's Reign. Oh no. That is not gonna be good at all. I can already tell. Because me and Power Drain are major enemies to each other. I really do not cope well with Power Drain at all, basically. Because you probably know what Power Drain does. Yeah, everybody knows what Power Drain does. It just literally gets you less than a couple bars closer to the X-ray more intentionally. Like, it just reduces you all the way to empty bars, basically. Oh, man. Thankfully, there's a couple people that are immune to Power Drain, which are Classic Liu Kang, MK11 Raiden that we just fought earlier, and the Netherrealm's Dark Raiden. Obviously, those are all those characters. Mr. Magister? What? Oh, Andy Power Drain me. What a slime bag. Oh no. Oh no! That's so annoying. It lagged so much that he power drained me. Like, why does that work? Like, seriously? I was tapping! Yes, I got extra. Oh no, I don't. Okay, gotta be real careful with this one. Oh wait, it's a silver character. I don't have to be careful with him at all. Yes! That's how you do it. Oh my gosh. Good old piercing Melina. I think I'll try my best to just do the whole thing with classic Melina. Guys, haven't you guys seen Piercing Melina's victory stance too much, guys? Oh, man. Let's go ahead and do this. The final fight. Oh! Versus MK11 Jade, Combat Cup Sonya Blade, and Venomous Devora. Oh, great. One of the Outworld Queens. I do not want to fight Venomous Devora. Or fight with her, basically. Because Venomous Devora is so freaking slow. Who would want to use Venomous Devora? Even to make such a trash team like that. Like Outworld Queens. Like, seriously? That's absolute bullcrap right there. It really is. I really don't like it. Not at all. Oh, man. Okay, I wonder what to, think about now. Wow, so many times we've seen Scarlet, it's crazy. Very rarely have we seen, Cabal or Raiden. I think we've seen Jade a couple times as well, though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, not just the character, but also her on the loading screen. Come on, just summon in a Combat Cup Sonya if you're going to. Okay, never mind. No! 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 I guess we'll have to do this whole thing with Katana now. No, 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 no. Stop it. You better stop it, Sonya. Wait, we've already seen Katanas. You know what? Just take me out. Alright. Just take me out. Don't waste your time. Just take me out. Come on, Devora. Alright, I think Melina's about to go down. My piercing one. Yes! Alright, I think we won! Wow, a classic Melina. No victory stance, no nothing? That's kind of weird. Oh, because I never edited classic Melina yet. That's probably why. That's kind of weird. Okay. Ooh, about to get all the rewards for this amazing faction wars that I did. Alright. Well, that's about it for this Mortal Kombat Mobile video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Elephant, slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.